Jeff Fischel here with Duke Center Elizabeth Williams. Elizabeth, talk about how it feels to win an ACC title.
Oh, it's amazing. I can't even describe it. I'm just so proud of my team today. We fought really hard. I think we had a lot to play for, and we just did a great job today.
You guys were particularly great inside, defense, rebounding against North Carolina.
Yeah, that's one of our main focuses this whole tournament was to dominate on the boards. I think we did a good job of getting the ball inside and boxing out and getting those boards.
Now, a big point in this season for Duke was when Chelsea Gray went down with a season-ending injury. But Alexis Jones steps in, and she was fantastic today.
Yes, Alexis is great. She's learned a lot from Chelsea. Chelsea's a great mentor for her, and I think overall our whole team has just come together even since their injury and played really hard.
So you guys are coming together at the perfect time heading into the tournament. How do you feel about your chances heading into the tournament?
I'm feeling good. We're playing with a lot of confidence, so I'm looking forward to it.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Elizabeth Williams, Duke Blue Devils win the ACC women's title over North Carolina. You're watching the ACC Digital Network, brought to you by Ruby Tuesday.